James Rodriguez got the tackle in. Very weak challenge. Diego Costa. Cahill. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Now Fabregas. Carvajal. In quickly. The shot's on. Good work by the goalkeeper. That would be a throw. Now Fabregas. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Ivanovic! There's a goal. They've scored here. And they are now in the lead. Well, he might be a defender by name, but he's got an attacker's instincts, as this shows.
Well, his teammates are all over him. They know he's capable of doing that. I think he does it plenty of times in training, but this one's valuable.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number two, Yaroslav Ivanovic.
Pepe. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Now, and shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that will be a corner for Chelsea. Here is that goal again, Ivanovic's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, it's a 1 in 100, that one, to hit it so well and for it to finish in the top right-hand corner. Really special.
Sergio Ramos clears it here. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. That's half-time at 1-0. It's going to be a double substitution.
A 3 minutes at a time.
That will be a free kick against Chelsea. He's coming forward with some danger. Tries the through pass. Hazard! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Restarting at 2-0. Tony Kroos. Modric. Here come Real Madrid. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Real Madrid will make the substitution now. It's a quick break. Diego Costa back off the bar. On to Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Strong challenge. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Gone for the through pass. Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That's safely away. Comes in with a tackle. That's very good link-up play. Carvajal! And the slide tackle very successfully done. Marcelo. On the attack here. He's got his shot off now. And it's off the post and behind.
James Rodriguez. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Isco.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Chelsea on the attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Time for Real Madrid to just tinker with the team a bit with a substitution. Modric. Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Here's a chance to attack. Challenges for the ball. Real Madrid have the ball. Now this could be interesting. Pushing numbers forward in this counter-attack. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, we don't like to see that in the game. It may be just missed timing, but it looked a bit malicious to me.
Well, it did, and the lad he tackled, he looks okay, but, I mean, it was a potential leg breaker, that, and the kind of challenge you just do not want to see in the game.
Credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Possession in the midfield. Field area. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Marcelo!
Fantastic save! Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. And Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Oscar. And Ronaldo.
Stamford Bridge.
Oh, he's through.
Appreciation for today's man of the match. Number 4.
Modric! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Well, they've got this goal, now they've got to find another goal in the seconds that remain.
It's lifted the team and it's lifted the crowd. You just never know how the team that's just conceded are going to react now.
Number 19. And we restart the game 2-1. It's a good-looking attack, this one. That is a foul by Hazard. Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
Well, one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of...
Morata! Morata is the man on target for his team now. You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
Well, the momentum is with them. The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. Could be in trouble here after that earlier card. It's looking good, this move. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Goes in, and that'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Now he's looking for support. Pedro! Great stop. Toni Kroos. Here come Real Madrid. Here's a chance! Very good stop here. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. Oscar! It comes out of the goalkeeper. It's been a really good match, this. And we reached the end of the first half of extra time. Well, just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time is underway. Here's a chance to attack. Good challenge here. Lucas Vazquez. Diego Costa. Modric. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Morata! We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Hey. 8 minutes left in the second half of extra time. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Could be dangerous. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Intercepted well. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites.
Diego Costa! Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, it didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Well, it's going to be decided here in the end by penalties. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. Goal! Penalty taker, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given. Well, he scored. No problem. Penalty now, Luka Modric. It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy. He doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty. Great goalkeeping.
He didn't look entirely confident walking up to it, Martin, and he didn't take the...
That's a brilliant goal, well taken. I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. Driven into the corner.
Oh, how do you like them?
What a good way to score. What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains. Slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. Can he take it on? The responsibility here, it's a big ask. He's made the save, stepping up for this vital penalty.
I wouldn't want to be in his shoes.
All on his shoulders. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
And the game we have for you today, Gamba Osaka against Juventus. Well, Alan, we were there in the Champions League final in 2015 when they gave Barcelona a run for their money, Juventus, and really announced themselves back at the very top level.
Yeah, didn't they just? I mean, having conquered Serie A few times on the trot, the next step was to make a mark in Europe, and they're going the right way, aren't they?
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude.
Here's the chance! Very good stop here.
Goalkeeper will be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save.
Alexandro,
not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other, and he's got the ball away.
Marchisio!
Put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
The goal from Marchisio, and no question of him trying to place this. He swung a leg and it's just arrowed into the bottom left.
Well, here's the goal again. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Now Adam Milson.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Gonna try one now. He's kept it out.
Corner given. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Turnover of possession here.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Now Adam Milson.
Tackle here.
Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Miralem Pjanic. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Space for the shot! A well saved!
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Well, no delay here.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Juventus will get the throw.
They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Attacking now, Juventus.
Got to be.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
On the attack here. He went in well. Cut out by Dani Alves. That is a free kick.
Not
completed, really. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give. Full marks to the keeper.
On the back of a truly fantastic season, Juventus really have raised the bar, particularly for their own supporters. And they're probably not over content with the way the team have played in front of them today. But there's plenty of time in the second half for them to...
Andy Milson!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
That's a great interception. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Good forward play from them.
That will help ease the pressure.
Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Juventus a half-time lead, but it doesn't guarantee anything. Here's Dani Alves. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Juventus on the attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
The shot!
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. Two new players ready to come on.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch and shoots!
No chance with that one, too high all the way. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
That's an easy interception.
Shot on!
And that would have got them level. Referee says free kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, he's a long, long way out and he's just cleared the crossbar, but I think the keeper saw it coming.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle goes in. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Pereira. Dybala. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. There's some potential in this move.
And it's a shot now!
And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Attacking now.
Opportunity now.
What a fine save. Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
That's the way to do it, I would say. The way Juventus have done it here, they've not given the opposition a sniff. Although we've got a few minutes to go, this has been comprehensive. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Free kick in a dangerous position. Okay, Basaglia in the book. Yellow card. Here comes the free kick. Time is against them. And here's a corner, though, to try and get the goal that would matter so much. Now Dani Alves. Dybala. Time ticking away. And the referee... he'll be looking at his watch, but for the moment, he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser, and maybe they might just...
Free kick given. It's very late in the day here. The Juventus, the problem of losing a man here, sent off.
Yeah, nonsensical challenge, that one.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Miralem Pjanic. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And the victory today goes to Juventus.